Don't know why I always feel the need to recap, but last time, made it through the woods, the river, all the sick people, hunchback carrying around the port dude. We got crucified, we got buried, we escaped both times. The flashback sequences, we dealt with some tongue monster thing chasing us around the school. And now we're headed to the mines. This is cool because it's very different. Also, it's like 4 a.m. and where I'm playing this right now, it's really dark, so might be extra prone to being scared. So far, so good. This is the school, isn't it? Oh boy. I like that when the music's just for a scare. Supposed to walk. Turn away from it. Christ. Where I came from? Okay. Gotta go in. Question. I was hoping he would know. Any of the wind. Gotta climb. Dude. Gotta be this way, but... Something it wants me to see. Something it wants me to watch. Jump scare. I don't have time to let me go.
Light of light.
Jessica, hear me.
And shed thy presence bright. I need not fear if thou art here.
I don't like
thou
this.
Thou art here. And here, quick, the day is done. Oh God, the sun, look down upon little one. Light of light, night. And not thou art my savior. The day is done upon. Keep me this night. This way, Blake.
Jess, are you there?
Shh. Oh. Sequences for this. It's like somehow even scarier when you're like warping around. Fuzzy.
Get to the other side of the lake.
Backwoods. Don't have to worry about them teleporting and sneaking up. I hope.
Toe in that water. Look, the lake is wrong.
Clearly, it's making people sick.
Across that lake.
Screenshot? Gonna be like a boat or something. Looking at.
Chemicals and dead things.
All right. Some nice pretty. See what happens. Fuck me, dude.
help. Help wasn't coming.
I think I'm supposed to go this way, but what if the shed actually does have a boat in it? Fuck me. Nope. Nope. Not even any batteries or bandages. A tunnel. Where did you see a raft, my dude? Am I blind? Oh. Let's get the hell out of here. Something's gonna chase us, I know it, but... Everything disappeared. More ghost shit's gonna go. Wait, oh shit.
These are signs. The apocalypse. Hope to God I'm just losing my shit.
I wasn't surprised they were dead. If they'd ever even lived in all that poison.
Right. Follow the river. This way, right? Thank you.
I'm almost there, Lynn. These are good Christians. Because God, she had to die. Heretic. They want her to have the baby. What will they do when there's no... Lynn! I'm coming. God!
Take it, somebody saw. I think that was one.
She'll still be. Killed as a warning. Welcome. We're all welcomed eventually.